guys, we got a big one today. Me and the guys don't usually collab, but the best basketball player on YouTube is right here, Chris London.
Ryan's fighting. Ryan, if you can somehow manage to win this.
The video he posts.
No. Ryan, if you can manage to get him on this one, bro, you might be the best basketball player on YouTube. So we'll see how it goes today, guys. We're also with the other light-skinned one, himself, Wolfie.
I'll introduce myself. Everyone on YouTube knows me.
I'm dead. You know, since you had the two best basketball players on YouTube, we had to do a trick shot video. So we're gonna keep it short. We're gonna play pick today. Charlie can low key ball. All right, this guy says he doesn't ball.
I'm just a
at the end of the day, ask Ryan, bro. I haven't shot a basketball.
He was hitting shots. He was hitting shots yesterday.
Threes, bro. I'm the most athletic man on YouTube.
I seen it go down. So guys, before we begin, I need you guys' help. Right, you need to go down below and smash that thumbs up button. All right, I'm with the light god. I'm with Chris London. I'm with Swayze baby, the light skin Jason Nash. So we're not gonna waste any time. Let's get ahead and go right into it. Let's get it. All right, yo, if you wanna go first, touch your nose.
I'll go first.
Yeah. Ryan, that's Swayze baby.
Trick shot god, you already know.
Yo, none of this around the legs,
whoa,
through the back.
We got Christopher London here. We got Charles, they're athletic.
Let's relax. Here.
Off the wall, reverse
layup. You go hard, I'm going west. Go
off the wall, through the legs, reverse layup.
All right, let's get it.
Right. Oh!
Oh.
Yeah, you gotta hit those shots.
That's the next thing.
Let me do the second one.
Alright. Oh, you go second? Or?
Yeah, yeah. And it's all something right. You can do. Realistically, just come up to the net. No running. Double hand. Smash it down.
Oh my god.
And it sucks because you're short, so.
Black. Oh my god.
Guys.
He didn't say the height of the rim.
No, no, Chris.
He didn't say the height of the rim.
No, no, no.
He didn't say the height of the rim.
I let you finish. Let's go.
Right.
Yeah, he's tripping. Okay, let's.
You gotta find
okay, let's get.
Okay. My turn.
Guys, just a heads up. Like, I don't know if I can do that, but.
Find your loopholes, bro.
Bro, that was so beast.
No running.
That's a beat.
Chill.
Oh, we're good. We're laughing.
That's a beat. Jad's up on the dunk. Okay, light work.
I'm peace.
All right, no.
No, you're
let's
no
get it. No letter Kang. All right, guys, as usual, because Charlie scored, he gets to go again. Let's see what he comes up with. Wolfie.
I'll do something that anyone can get. I just got to see the bounce.
Okay. Yeah.
Self alley-oop, dunk. One hand, two hands, whatever you want.
Ryan is stressed. Ryan is stressed. Oh my god, jeez! All right, Chris is up next.
I'll leave yourself off the backboard and just put it in.
Oh, yes, that's a P. All right, guys, Chris, he's a guest on the channel. He gets one more, but next time, that's a P. Ooh, clean up. Yo, let me do it before you go. Let me do it. Hey!
Yes, let's go.
All right, guys, in all fairness to Ryan, we're gonna bring down the net just a little bit, like one lower.
I'm 5'1", so
yeah,
I don't know how to dunk and stuff. It's crazy.
It's not fair. Chris is honestly like 7'3", so it's all good.
Lower it for Ryan? Yeah, lower.
No, that is low.
Oh, wow, okay. Okay, big boy. Oh! Yeah, buddy. Okay.
Only the NBA used fucking 7 foot.
All right, guys. It was fun playing with you guys. Like, honestly, I had a great time. But now Chris is
we're
up.
We're gonna do one of these off the glass.
What?
And one hand dunk.
Oh my, so a reverse bounce off the backboard to a one-handed dunk.
Reverse glass.
Oh my god. No.
We gotta dish out some.
Yo, you know, we gotta start filming. We need this shit to progress. So, yo, that was actually mud.
I didn't think I would do that one day. I'm not gonna lie.
How do you even throw it so that it goes that high?
I'm stressed.
Charlie hates losing and he knows how hard this is.
Oh
my god. Yeah. Charlie, my man, I'm sorry.
If you get this shot, bro, take my whole channel.
No. Okay. Be like Chris London. I'm a light skin. I'm from LA. Let's get it.
Wrong way, Jack.
Wrong way, buddy.
Come here. Alright, yo, I'm gonna just take that pee and move on.
Yo, this is like the walk of shame, bro. I feel bad.
No, you get one more
click. Oh. That's a future trick shot. Put that in your back pocket, save it for later.
Okay, stop moving closer.
You know what I mean?
Oh yeah! Ah, that's out!
That was a volley. That was a volley, bro.
Shit. Legit closer than me and Charlie. I'll give him that.
You give me?
But that's still a PI.
One more chance since it was so close and you need 10 minutes.
All right, Chris is back up. I'm kind of shook, no?
All right, so we're going to do a little Steph Curry. Here we go. Crossover behind the back. Shot.
Okay. I like that. Crossover behind the back.
Oh.
God. All right, guys, for me, this is the posty Andrea, right? You have to be sitting on the grass.
Okay, so this is open. Yeah.
Down here, posty. Here.
Holy shit, the shit almost cut my head.
So I raised the net up like a couple feet. It's pretty high right now. Yeah. But since I'm the best basketball player on YouTube and I'm through the roof, we're going alley-oop off the roof.
Oh.
One bounce. Or two bounces, depending on the top.
Oh, you guys play basketball. I grew up playing soccer.
No.
So rainbow kick up to yourself. While the ball's in the air, alley-oop it in, dunk it in, whatever you can. You just can't like touch the ground.
The crowd's chanting your name.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
God, no.
Yes. Yeah. All right, I guess Ronaldo wraps. He'll be back next year, eh? That was close, but that's a run-up thing. All right, I'm up next. All right, I'm going to take a bit of sways, you know, add a little spin. Basically, you have to put backspin on the ball off the roof and in the net.
Right. Oh, my God.
One down. Oh, there it is.
No. Oh, my God. My turn. I need a little help dunking, so I'm going to go off the wall dunk. Little cock back, see what it is.
Oh,
ready, baby.
Ooh, okay. All right, Charlie. I feel like Charlie's serious right now. Charlie ain't trying to play about. You don't like his letters. He only likes his numbers.
I'm just gonna hold it with two, put it down with one.
Okay, let's go. Okay. Yeah. That was a little much. Let's get it. Oh, my God. I'm gonna get this one.
These are too easy, okay.
Oh! I have a B. Chris, you're still clean.
I'm still clean.
No letter. He might be the best baller on YouTube after this. We'll see. All right, Sway's got the PI, so he's hungry.
I'm hungry. I need to fight. Let's go. Off the wall, God. Best baller on YouTube, God. That doesn't make no sense, but watch this. I should be in those halftime shows, bro. Oh, we're laughing.
Oh!
We're laughing!
My God. Oh, my God. Oh my God.
We're the
tall boy then. Okay. Let's get it, Wolfie. What you got?
Between the legs is hard. Ryan practices this one.
Since he was a kid, bro, yeah. All right, guys, this is for a letter. Oh! Oh my goodness, that was so close. Big up, that was close, bro. All right, we good, baby. You got this. Don't let Swayze get the best of you, all right? Oh!
Can't palm it.
Oh, Swayze.
With the letter.
Wait, I'm up. Oh, shit. Swayze, oh, I know you're thinking you're nice and stuff. Swayze behind the camera, shaking the camera away. Oh, jeez, I'm at a PI now.
PI is all around.
You can win it right here. You can not lose it right here. All right, let's see it. All right, Swayze, let's get it, buddy. What you got?
No mercy, all right? I'm tired of losing. I'm going under both legs, alley-oop off the glass dunk.
Two tricks you have right here, two trick ponies.
That's why I love pig, not horse.
Two out of three work. Oh. Oh my God.
Oh.
Okay, Chris. That's all you, bro. I'm gonna bring that right down. Oh, you're the verdict. Yeah.
That was good.
He's shook. Remember, guys, Charlie hates to lose. Oh. Okay, so basically what happens now is if I also miss, me and Charlie are both the losers, but Charlie's a loser on his own, and me, Swayze, and Chris are laughing. So let's get it.
Come on, Jack, you got
this. Yo, come on, bro.
Ah.
I need to get my cheerleader on.
Do that again? Oh, sorry. I'm old.
This one's for you guys. If I get this one, you guys better go down below and smash that thumbs up button. Let's get it.
Oh my God.
That was over. No, that's a wrap, Dad.
But we're old, guys. Christopher London is an NBA player. So he has like expensive balls. We can't really afford these balls. He got it. Let's go.
It was rolling and at the last second I coughed it, but either way, Ryan and Chris are the winners of today's video.
Let's go, best basketball players. You want to make it plural?
It's Lee. Best Lee. Basketball players.
It's Lee.com, Mushy Mushy Beef, Swayze Baby, Swayze Nation, aka LSK Baby. Let's get it.
All right, guys, so there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed. That was the basketball trick shots video. I got to give a huge shout out to my man, Chris London, for joining us, guys. We don't normally collab too often, but we had to get it with this guy. So make sure, if you aren't already, to go to his channel right now. Subscribe while you're there. And also, obviously, got to give a shout out to the homies, Swayze Baby.
The winner of every single basketball trick shot video we do.
Yeah, we know. And obviously,
oh,
guys, light skin god, clickbait god, you already know what it is, Wolfie. You're probably subscribed, but if you weren't, go ahead and do it. All right, guys. That's it for me. We're going back home tomorrow. That's it from this beautiful weather that you guys have been seeing. But guys, as usual, have the best day of your lives, and we'll see you in the next video.